Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be on my March 50 on unbagging. This month's beauty subscription videos is going to be different from the past few videos that I've been doing the past couple of months. If you guys are new to my channel, I have been doing BoxyCharm and Ipsy together in one video and then comparing the prices and what we get in each box. But I did receive my BoxyCharm in the mail, but then the mailman delivered it to the office complex, and my husband is currently working at the moment, so he can't really pick it up. And I did receive my Ipsy bag in the mailbox, so I figured I'll just film my Ipsy unbagging for you guys today, and then film the BoxyCharm unbagging or unboxing for you guys next week. But yeah, if you guys are new to my channel, welcome. And if you guys like unbagging videos or unboxing videos, be sure to give this video a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button down below if you guys have not done so already, so you guys can be part of my YouTube family. If you guys want to see what I receive in my March Ipsy bag, then let's just go ahead and get started. Okay, so if you guys are new to Ipsy or to my channel, or you guys are unaware of what Ipsy is a monthly beauty subscription for $10 where you get about 4 to 5 products that include beauty, makeup, skincare, and all sorts of things. And they always come, the bag always comes in this pink foiled bag. And the products are usually full size deluxe samples or regular size samples. So this month, this is what the bag looks like, and the theme, by the way, I think is create. Yep. The theme this month is create, and it's just a really, really nice card. The only downside to Ipsy is that they don't provide the items and what they're used for or what the prices are. But this is what the bag looks like. I think it's so, so pretty. I love the material of this. I love the hot pink zipper. And they also come with a marker, and I believe the idea of this is to color it in. I'm gonna be passing this along to my, well, the bag actually, to my 11-year-old along with the marker so she can color the bag in. So let's just go ahead and dig in and see what we get in this month's bag. Okay, so the first thing in the bag, it was in a plastic wrap, but I just took it off. And this is actually from a brand that I can't see. I believe it's Little Miss Glam or Miss Glam. The name of the company is in here in the gold barrel, but I cannot see it. And I'm gonna have to look up Ipsy online today when I'm editing it to see what the actual name of the brand is and what kind of brush this is. But from the looks of this, it looks like a contour brush, perfect for contouring and the hollows of your cheeks. And can I just say the design, the design of this brush is so, so pretty. It's like a glitter, pink glitter design with a gold barrel and a gradient effect brush. And the brush itself feels so soft. Okay, next thing in the bag is from the brand City Glow. And again, this was bubble wrap and I did take it out of the bubble wrap. But this is the cream and powder duo set. I believe this is a highlighter. And I did swatch it for you guys already, but I'm going to show you guys what it looks like. This is what it looks like. This is the powder side, and this is the cream side. And then I swatched it in the back of my hand. The cream side is over here, and then the powder side is right here. The cream side is more like a cream finish, and then the powdery side is more like a coppery highlight. So I bet that when you mix these two together, it will create such a beautiful highlight shade. By the way, my daughter Estella is here today next to me, so if you guys hear baby cooing, she's here in her little rock and play. Okay, next thing in the bag is from the brand Ducey, I'm probably butchering that name, but this is the Freematic Eyeshadow Pan. And I do believe that we received an eyeshadow pan from them from Ipsy a couple of months ago, and I think that shade was so, so pretty. The pan itself is really a really good size, and the shade is called Lola, and it's just a beautiful mauve pink rose shade, and I think this would be really, really pretty. I thought at first when I swatched it, it was in a matte finish, but it's actually more of a sheen finish. That is what it looked like when you swatch it on my fingers, and then when you swatch it in the back of my hand, it has a sheen finish. I love the finish of theirs, and I love the shade. It's so pretty. I think it would be such a great all over the shade for an Easter look or a spring look. Two more things in the bag, and the next one is from the brand Ico. And this is the Lash Alert Mascara. I believe that we received an Ico mascara a couple months ago from Ipsy as well. I've never tried a mascara yet, but I've heard some good things about this brand. The wand itself looks like it'll be really good for curling your lashes, and I'm not sure if it'll be great for voluminizing it or creating some volume, but just the shape of this, it looks like it would be really good to curl it. Last thing in the bag is from the brand Lavatica, and this is their Transforming Liquid Foil Mask. And this is a pearl finish, and it's supposed to give you a brightening effect. So I'm actually not going to try this, obviously because I have makeup on, but I'll give this a try for you guys and give you guys an update on how I like it or what my thoughts are on Instagram and Snapchat. Make sure you guys follow me on those social media platforms so you guys can stay up to date whenever I create a Snapchat story or an Instagram story. But yeah, this looks very, very interesting, and I can't wait to try this. So that is all of the products that I received in my March Ipsy bag. If you guys do receive Ipsy, feel free to show us what you got in the comments down below if you guys like this month's bag. I enjoyed it. I'm actually looking forward to using the brush and the eyeshadow and also the Glam Duo set. I love highlighters, so I think this will be really, really great. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Again, be sure to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you guys have not done so already. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys!